nostalgia. What could I bring back next?
Other so-called heroes I've faced before.
Would you look at that? Agamotto's eye seems to be counterbalancing the chronal turbulence. Interesting.
Contrary, Doctor. I'm only just getting warmed up. Oh. Captain America. Yes, you will indeed make a worthy foe. For such a battle, we will need something special. A sense of scale.
What happened?
Kang sucker punched us. He wants me to fight that.
There and kick him in his giant purple pants.
Captain Marvel, let's give Kang exactly what he's asking for.
Hey, Cap, I don't think Kang is actually expecting you to fight him. This thing doesn't exactly look functional.
Well, we'd better find a way to make this thing work.
This looks like my specialty.
System sensors realigned. Scanners modulated. Awaiting user input. Transmission.
Oh, I am going to enjoy this. You're out of time, Captain.
Yeah, people tell me that a lot.
I won't stop until everything is mine. You talk too much.
Well met, Captain. Good with your fists, but certainly no tactician.
How? Because we worked as a team, Kang. That's how we won, and why you...
You poor fools. Did you think this was a game you could win? I will simply rewind the timeline so that your so-called victory never happened. My crystal.
Oh,
thank the stars. Quickly, Ravonna. Hand me the crystal. Ravonna.
Hey, pretty lady.
You. You betrayed me.
Oh, Kang.
I'm impressed.
You've left me no choice.
If you stop this nonsense now...
It was seeing these good people nobly fight on that gave me strength. Strength to stand up to my own oppressor. My captor, my... My love.
Ravonna!
I can't destroy you.
Ravonna, no!
Quiet, fool!
Ravonna, my love.
Which is why my retribution can also be a chance for you to choose another path.
You are trying my...
So then I smashed down the door, ran straight at them. They panicked, dropping their plasma grenades, blowing the entire wall out.
Hope like this, Max, too.
They all looked so stupid.
We need to be prepared next time.
Dost thou believe there is another threat to Midgard?
There's always another threat.
So you have all the original albums?
Pristine. Even their white album.
Yeah, track 5 is easily the best.
So, what happens now?
Well, without Kang's leadership, we're making short work of the remaining villainous forces.
You have my gratitude, heroes. As soon as the areas are secure, I should be able to use this crystal, returning your realms to their rightful places in time.
And what of Kang? Don't worry. He's in safe hands.
Don't drop it. I just heated it up.
I am Groot.
No, no, don't just... Well, this ain't worth any amount of money.
You hear that? The lack of laser cannons, explosions, and warring villains.
Yep. So peaceful.
Avengers, finally. We desperately need your help.
Ravonna? What's going on?
It's Terminatrix now, and we've made a terrible mistake.
I see a chronal fracture incident in progress. Event horizon imminent.
So peaceful.
It's already that late?
There was some questionable training taking place on the mountain earlier. There must be some new kind of ancient martial art or something.
All citizens should be aware that the following locations will be renamed as soon as the necessary paperwork is drawn up.
Maybe you've already seen it, but some trouble is going down near where you are.
Something must have gone down in the Cave of Dragons. That disembodied voice isn't yelling at me when I'm asleep.
Time to take care of a little business.
Have I got a treat for you? A little chunk of Infinity War. You should know Thanos by now. Cosmic supervillain, intergalactic warlord, so on and so forth. He does have chums, though, called the Black Order. Ebony Maw is a bit of a slippery customer. He has persuasive skills. He can talk the talk, but can he walk the walk? Other names of note in Thanos' gang are Proxima Midnight, Corvus Glaive, and Cull Obsidian. The Black Order are hot-footing it to Adelan to see our old friend Black Bolt. Apparently, he knows the whereabouts of Thanos' son, Thane. Now, this isn't some sort of cozy reunion. Thane is kind of a secret, and Thanos wants him out of the way. Permanently. Capiche? Ebony Maw's all set to try some of his persuasive skills on Black Bolt. Good luck with that, Ebs. You know, when Black Bolt speaks, it's kind of like a bomb going off. So, verbal negotiation isn't his strongest suit. Just saying. Okay, incoming! Let's be bad guys! Ooh, this place looks super awesome. I wonder what surprises Black Bolt has in store for us today.
Let's go.
mention any names, but it looks like someone should have spent a little more time on their security systems.
Gauntlet thingy is pretty neat. Do you think Thanos will let me borrow it for a day or two?
Come on.
what we're all thinking. That was slightly convenient. I'm glad I'm not on the receiving end of that thing. I hope.
Ah!
wonder if those electricity panels can be overcharged. These guys seem to have some pretty sweet tricks up their sleeves. Unethical, but I guess this is Thanos and the Black Order we're talking about, so it's totally justified. Maybe those cogs need placing on the door. What about trying to move them with your awesome magical powers? I wonder if these guys ever considered pursuing a career in magic. It'd probably make for a much simpler life, don't you think?
operations to begin. Here's Black Bolt. But no Thane! Whoa! Didn't I warn you guys to watch out for that? Thane ain't here, so Thanos' search is going to continue. Looks like he'll sure have to get his hearing checked first. Oh, that it? Yep, I know what this is. It's what you call an open-ended outcome. Ending TBD. Laters!
Again. Nothing beats walking through fresh snow.
Any citizens having trouble dealing with their recent time displacement should contact their nearest Kang counselor. Or Kang Zilla. He may be only a cardboard cutout.